Next time on The Curse of Oak Island.
Trying to make a connection between the Norse and the Templars.
We found a piece of wood in our swamp, very much like this.
This Viking ship could travel to Oak Island.
Look what's popped out.
What is that?
Somebody on Lot 5 was deep in the money pit based on this evidence.
This is a copper piece from Oak Island.
Here's that symbol next to our cross.
It's remarkable. This cave might relate to Oak Island.
This is it.
Wow, look at this.
We've seen that before.